This year we decided to do something that Patricia wanted. She was saying to me, can we do something which is como que solid, goes to the floor, is an evolution of Redondo Beach, one sofa that we were doing, but a little more severe, more elegant, it's more a system, something which is a bit more deformed. Then I began to say, yes, like a chamfer. The name of the sofa came from the beginning. The movements are in the back of the sofa, but then in the way we joined the pieces of the sofa. Obviously, we always studied the fabrics. We did the little baby braid, which is something that was nice, and we studied striped new fabric, because I love to work with them, always studying the materials. And then we did this fabric very severe. Each project, it comes with a dress, with a skin. They get 7 different pieces, then you can do a system. They get quite big. They fit in different ways, and you can have many other conformations than what you see here. I think a playful thing for architects to work, and it's going to be always in movement in your house.